this question, x squared plus xy plus y squared into x minus y by using the umbrella method. X squared plus xy plus y squared x minus y. Now we go multiply karte hain. X equal into x squared is equal to x cube 2 or 1 3 minus y into x squared is equal to minus x squared y. X into xy becomes x squared y. Minus y into xy becomes minus x y squared. X into y squared is equal to x y squared. Minus y into y squared minus y 3. Write all of the answers over here. X 3 minus x squared y plus x squared y minus x y squared plus x y squared minus y 3. Plus minus x squared y plus x squared y getting cancelled. Minus x y squared plus x y getting cancelled. We get x 3 minus y 3. Check out this DIY. X squared plus x squared minus x y plus y squared into x plus y. I would like to see your answer in the comment section below.